Throughout my journey, most of the scientific community truly believes that the silver bullet to combat this issue is a carbon tax. Now, a carbon tax, as complex as it is to implement, I would imagine, is something that needs to come from the people. It needs to come from the will of the people, which means there needs to be more awareness about this issue. Do you think that I will get to see a carbon tax in the next decade? Will we get to see this in our lifetime? Because most scientists specifically point to the idea that that's going to be the game changer.
Good question. I think he knows the likelihood of that more than I do. But I do know that one of my absolute favorite organizations is Citizens Climate Lobby. And they are founded on the premise of a simple carbon tax. Nothing fancy, no difficult regulations, no 3 feet of code. It's putting a price on carbon to allow the market to then figure out what's the cheapest way to get our energy.
Can you explain to the audience what a carbon tax would mean?
Sure. In very basic terms, when we burn carbon, it has harmful impacts on us, on our health, on our water, on our economy, on our agriculture, even on our national security. By putting a fee on that carbon, it makes certain types of energy more expensive and it makes other types of energy less expensive. And the way I like it, there's many different flavors. The kind I like is where that extra revenue is returned to us through our taxes and also used to incentivize technological development.
Or could be giving to education, for example.
Yes.